welcome to one more lecture of 9th standard English, and we are going to continue the same lesson, synopsis, the Swiss family Robinson. In previous video, we have seen that how they have stuck in the storm and then they came to Ireland and they settled over there till the help arrived, but the help did not arrive because they did not have any communication over there with the city people or with the rescue people. So they settled over there, and like this way they had passed a lot of years. So now let's see after 10 years what happened over there. 10 years passed and the young boys were now young men and their parents were very proud. They called the island New Switzerland. Many adventures occurred over the years. Now 10 years passed and they were settled over that island. The small son, which were young boys, now they have grown into like young men and their parents are very much proud of them because now they have become more skillful, more knowledgeable. Everything, and they are well groomed with all the knowledge and skill which they were having from their father. Now, father and mother both. Now, and they named that island which they were staying over there, which they settled over there. They named that island as New Switzerland. And many adventures occur over there with them. Like we saw the adventure, like they were trashed by the elephant troops. Then many adventures happened over there, winter season, summer season might be. So lot of adventure happened over there with them in this past years. Now, next paragraph. On the shore of another island, Fritz had knocked down an albatross which was threatening to attack him and found a rat tied to the last bird's leg. Now one day what happened, the Fritz were on an other island. Now what happened, he saw a bird. This albatross is a big bird which is having large wings and it is very big size of bird. Now he saw that that albatross was coming towards him and it was like threatening him. Usko aisa lag raha tha ki abhi wo bird usko aake attack kar dega. But what was there? Ek kapda tha jo albatross ki pair pe, it was tied. On the rag was a message that an English woman had been stranded on the smoking rock. Now what was there on that rag? वो जो कपड़े पे एक message लिखा हुआ था and it was by English woman who was stranded. Stranded means who was left alone on a smoking rock. Now what is smoking rock and everything we are going to study over here. Fritz had no idea how the old message was. His father suggested that smoking rock sounded like a reference to a volcano. Since there were no volcanoes in the vicinity, the bird might have come from hundreds of miles away. Now what happened? Fritz had no idea that from where this message has come, from where this bird has come. So what father said that here the smoking rock means it could be a volcano mountain or something, because they were not having any of the volcano mountain in their nearby area. Vicinity means nearby area. जो उनका island था उसके आजू बाजू ऐसा कोई mountain नहीं था जिसमें volcano जैसा कुछ रहेगा. तो what father suggested that this message or this bird might have come from very far away from their island, जहाँ पे ये volcano जैसा कुछ रहेगा वहाँ से ये bird आया रहेगा, from very far away, from miles away. And here the smoking rock means volcano, okay? जहाँ पे पहाड़ से वो volcano निकलता, that means that. Since there were no volcanoes, okay, we have done this. However, Fritz felt that someone needed his help, and he was determined to do his best to find out the sender. So now Fritz thought that ki someone needs his help, that's why the bird came with that message, and he will find out that who wants to get rescued and who has sent this message. So what he did next, before returning home, he had written his own note on the rag, tied it to the albatross leg, and had watched the bird fly off. Now before he returned home, what he did, he wrote the message from his side on that same rag, and he sent that albatross back to the place where from where that albatross has come from. So what was the message over here? The note told whoever received it, do not despair, help is near. Now what Fritz wrote on that rag, that whoever will receive it, जो भी जिसको भी receive होगा, जिसने भी ये send किया है albatross, वो वापस albatross उसी के पास जाएगा. तो जिसको भी वो मिलेगा, on that it was written, do not despair. Despair means जब hope, we we lose hope and we get shattered with the all the situation, to usko bolte despair. Losing hope is called despair. So what he said, do not lose hope, the help is near. Frisch then successfully rescued the young woman Jenny Montrose. Now he rescued that woman. How he rescued that woman, it is not written over here because we are doing a synopsis, which is just a outline of a novel, not the detailed one. So if you want to find out how he rescued, then you have to read the novel. If you are a good reader, if you are interested in reading novels, so you can read this novel and you can get the more detail about this novel, how he rescued that woman. So he rescued that woman and his name was Jenny Montrose. So because of that, he came to know that it was English woman. Okay, so her name was Jenny Montrose. Though shy at first, soon she got used to living with the Robinson family. Now Fritz rescued that woman, and then that woman started staying with them. She was shy at first. Shy मतलब शर्माती थी उसको रहने के लिए उनके साथ, Robinson family के साथ. But then she got used to with that family and all the family members. The next paragraph. One day they saw a ship which had laid anchor. An encampment had been set up on one of the smaller island. Now one day they saw that ship is approaching toward the island. An encampment means जहाँ पे camp लगाया जाता है, that place is called encampment. Had been set up on a smaller island. तो वहाँ पे एक छोटा सा island था, वहाँ पे छोटा सा camp भी लगा हुआ था. How they came to know? After checking the people through spy glass, they came to know by checking them with the spy glass. Spy glass is like a binoculars, जिससे दूर का दिखता है. उससे लोगों को पता चला कि वहाँ पे एक island पे कोई camp लगा है and there is a ship. Then Fritz and his father decided to announce themselves after they had returned home and cleaned it up. Now Fritz and father decided that they will announce this news that someone is there on the island after returning home and after they clean up. Why clean up? Because they might have gone to a place जहाँ जंगल में गए रहेंगे, जहाँ पे उनको कुछ तोड़ना वोड़ना रहेगा और गंदा हो गया रहेगा. So they decided to announce that there is someone on another island after returning home after cleaning themselves. Okay. They did not wait. I got lost. They did not want the crew to think they were savages. Now the crew which was there on that island, they did not want that crew to know them that this Robinson family belongs to a island which is like little bit typical nomadic type. Okay. तो इसीलिए उन लोग ने अपने आप को साफ किया ताकि अगर कोई क्रू अगर आया तो उनको ऐसा नहीं लगना चाहिए कि दिस पीपल आर बिलोंगिंग टू दिस आइलैंड इज लाइक थोड़े से जंगली टाइप है, ऐसा नहीं लगना चाहिए. तो दैट्स व्हाई दे क्लीन अप एंड दे ड्रेस अप लाइक अ नॉर्मल, बिकॉज हियर सेविजेस मीन्स जो थोड़ा सा नॉर्मल नहीं रहते, जो हमारे जैसे नॉर्मल रहते हैं ना लोग, उनकी तरह वो पीपल नहीं रहते, थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट रहते हैं. सो because they were belonging to that island, they settled over that island. तो उनका जो रहना सहना, जो उनके कपड़े वगैरह थे, they that was also like that island only. I hope you have seen अंडमान निकोबार के जो people रहते हैं, उनके जो कपड़े रहना सहना स्टाइल कैसा हमारे से बहुत अलग रहता है. So that's why they cleaned up themselves and they decided to dress up like a normal people so that the crew, if that crew entered that new Switzerland island, so they can be like normal with them. उनको ऐसा नहीं लगना चाहिए कि ये लोग थोड़े जंगली है, हम लोग नॉर्मल है. तो इसीलिए they cleaned up themselves. Okay. Then the next day Fritz and his father met the captain and told him their own history as well as Jenny's. Next day Fritz and the father met the captain. जो ship आया था उसकी captain से just Fritz and the father they met him and they said the whole history of them. Like they were coming, they stopped in the storm, then they settled in the island, then the years passed, then they met Jenny, how they rescued Jenny, everything they shared with that captain. To everyone's surprise, it had been Jenny's father who had inspired the captain's search. He believed his daughter was still alive after 3 years. The captain had decided to attempt to find her. Now what happened? Jenny जो थी, she was lost 3 years ago. 3 साल पहले वो गुम हो गई थी. जेनी के फादर ने डिसाइड किया था कि after 3 years also her his daughter might be alive. So he find out his daughter. So this captain took the duty to find out the daughter of that man, that means Jenny. So वो captain की duty responsibility ये है कि वो Jenny को ढूंढ के रहेगा, because Jenny के father को ऐसे लग रहा था कि वो 3 साल के बाद भी, 3 साल हो गया उसको गुम होके, लेकिन फिर भी वो जिंदा है. So that's why the captain started the search of Jenny. And then they were happy to know that Jenny was still alive. With a burst of celebration, the family, passengers and the crew of British vessel headed towards New Switzerland. Everyone was amazed by the prosperity and good health of survivor. Now, when they got the news that Jenny is alive, so everyone over there, they were very happy, like celebration, they were like that happy. So the family means Robinson family, the passenger means the crew member of the ship and the father, and all the British vessels headed means जो भी वो ship में जो भी British के people, obviously this Switzerland belongs to the British people only. So जो भी थे, जो people थे British के, they came to that island and they were very happy to see that Jenny is alive, and even this family which was stuck in the storm many years ago, still they are alive and they are survivor. Survivor मतलब जो कोई एकदम डेंजर चीज से अगर कोई बच के निकलता है तो उसको बोलते हैं सर्वाइवर. ओके, तो दे वर हैप्पी टू नो दैट जेनी एंड द फैमिली इज स्टिल सर्वाइविंग. एज द डे एंडेड द फादर रियलाइज दैट द डिसीजंस मस्ट बी मेड अबाउट हु वांटेड टू स्टे ऑन आइलैंड और रिटर्न विद द शिप. नाउ एज द डे एंडेड फादर सेड दैट हूएवर वांट्स टू कम विद देम they can come to city, or whoever wants to stay on the island, they can stay on the island, because the ship has come to rescue Jenny. So that's why the father said that the ship has to go back to the city. So father said that kisko agar chalna hai ship ke sath shehar mein to chal sakta hai, agar kisi ko island pe rehna hai to wo island pe bhi reh sakta hai. Elizabeth and her husband did not wish to live anywhere but on the island. Elizabeth and his husband, that is William, they did not wanted to go to the city. They did not wanted to go back with the ship to the city. Why? Because उनको पूरी आदत लग गई थी island पे रहने की. So they wish to stay on the island only. They had been there for so long and had grown used to their life. They were living for so long. They settled over there nicely. So they were used to with that lifestyle of island. So they did not want to go back to the city with that ship and crew. Jenny asked if anyone would support her return to England. Then Jenny asked that she is going back to England. जो ship आया था rescue के लिए Jenny के लिए वो England से था. तो she said that कि अगर किसी को उसके साथ return में चलना है तो they can join her. Fritz was the first to respond. He offered cheers for us who were going to Europe. Then what was there here? Fritz was the first. Fritz said, "Yes, I'll come with you." And he said, and he offered cheers. मतलब इससे he said that और भी अगर उसके साथ कोई भी आएगा तो that person is also welcome because they are going to Europe. Ernest, on other hand, wanted to stay on the island. Ernest, the other son, he wanted to stay on island. He did not want to go with them to the city or the countryside. Jack also decided to stay back. The other son, he also decided to stay back. Franz stay back in the island only. Franz, the youngest boy, decided to join Fritz in living. Franz, the youngest son, he decided to join Fritz to go to the countryside. Like, why? Because Franz wanted a chance to receive an academic education. Franz wanted to receive an education. He wanted to pursue his career in education. That's why he decided that he will join his brother and Jenny with the crew member and he'll go to the country because he wanted to study. He wanted to educate himself because in island he is not getting that proper facility or education. That's why he wanted to leave that island and go with his brother. Because Fritz left, he told his parents of his love for Jenny and his wish to marry her. Now before Fritz left with Jenny, he said to his parents that he loved Jenny and he wished to marry her. Now Jenny was staying with them Chris fell in love with her, and that's why he decided to go with Jenny back to that country. So before leaving the island, he said to his parents that he is in love with Jenny and he wished to marry Jenny. Father had kept a record of all the adventure they had on the island. He handed over the journal to captain to be published. Then the ship departed. Now, what happened next? The father was having a record of adventure what they had over the island in these years. Journal means जहाँ पे रोज का कुछ ना कुछ लिखते हैं, like a diary. It is called journal. So, वो journal में father used to write everything, whatever adventure they had, they were facing and all. So that journal he gave to that captain with us. He gave to that captain and then to publish it. To publish it means to know everyone. जैसे book publish होती है ना वैसे. So that the people of the country may come to know about their living style, their adventure and all. And then the ship departed. So this lesson ends over here. I hope you understood and you connected with the morals which we did. We'll have a quick recap of this lesson. First of all, they came, they were on the ship, they got stuck in the storm, but they did not panic. They marched ahead toward the island. They used whatever resources they were having with them. They used the best of that resources. Then father applied all his skills. Then he was so courageous, so determined, so hardworking that they made a house, cave, huts, everything. They kept themselves surviving. They were not like losers that they will think abhi to storm aa gaya then bach nahi sakte. They were not like that. They kept on going there everywhere. Phir the father taught the son whatever knowledge he was having of geometry. Mother also applied everything which she was having, like animal husbandry. She cultivated crops, she looked after the animals, whatever she was having. So here we are completing the prudent resources wala moral, then good husbandry wala, then cooperation and love towards family. The sons were so cooperative with each other. They helped their father, their mother in the building of caves and all. And love for family is also shown in this lesson. I hope you are getting connected with the morals. Then so this lesson teaches us that whatever situation comes in your life, you have to be prepared. Like, you don't know when you are going to face any difficulty, but whatever you are having, you at that time you have to use that resource very nicely, very accurately, so that you can survive in that situation. You don't have to panic in that situation. You have to be strong. Itna ghabrana nahi hai. You have to be strong and you have to think that you are going to survive, and definitely you are going to survive. So here we end the lesson. I hope you understood. By the time, take care. Bye. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.